62-year-old Wendy Santier of INKSTER, North Dakota, is facing a drug charge on April 1st while she was being arrested on an outstanding warrant. Deputies allegedly found a glass pipe used to smoke meth in her purse. She has prior convictions and has now been charged with felony, unlawful possession of drug paraphernalia, second or subsequent offense. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.